Yo, what up, boys? Today is another pool day. I haven't recorded a leg session yet, so that's gonna be coming like eventually. I think it's been like about 3 weeks or 1 month since I've uploaded. Been getting really fucking smart, so I've been studying. What else? I restarted TikTok because TikTok banned me, and now I restarted TikTok. And the whole fucking TikTok thing, it's like followers are starting to come back up, the views are starting to come back. I think I found a sweet spot for posting like 6:30 to 7:30. That's like where you get like decent amount of engagement. So yeah, I'm just scared of posting any pictures of me like from the front. If you show your fucking nipples, you get fucking banned. So I can't do that anymore. But that's what got the fucking views, because fucking apparently TikTok loves nipples, but they love banning it too. So they have a love-hate relationship, just like leftists. So here we have Mr. Wang. This is the OG, Mr. Wang. He's gonna come back to working out with me because he doesn't have band. Not a lot of band anymore, right?
Yeah, not so much anymore.
Because he's in band. You know what they do in band? They be playing a trumpet and shit, so. Yeah. Today I'm gonna record the pool day. I have a new announcement for you guys too. It's surprising, like it's actually surprising, like considering the amount of time I've been doing this, like how quick this came. Like, it's pretty big, honestly. Like, especially for me. But hey, this is only the beginning, and yeah, we're gonna get better every fucking day. The physique's getting better. Like learning how to actually correct my mistakes, especially training wise, becoming much more knowledgeable training wise, nutrition wise, even when it comes to cycles. I'm not on anything right now, but I will hop on something when I'm 18. So I'm just letting you guys know. But I just wanna get very, very smart, because eventually I do wanna coach people. I do wanna help out people. And yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. And I'll see you at the gym. All right, boys, we're here. So the announcement is that sponsored by Clout Power. I hope that like shows on reverse, cause like you can't even like read it, but sponsored by Clout Power now. He blessed me with the sponsorship, and yeah, man, like I'm really happy to be part of the team. Their fucking products are really fucking nutty. I tried their pump product already. I didn't really taste it, like, because I just fucking gulped it, but this is gonna be like a taste test. So yeah, we're gonna do the fucking watermelon slushy, so we're gonna try that. So then the dosage is pretty good too. It has 5 grams of citrulline, 5 grams of glycer pump, 2.5 grams of betaine anhydrous, 1.5 L-tyrosine, and 1 gram of creatine HCL. So yeah, there's magnesium, sodium, potassium. So fuck, smells good. Smells kind of like Jolly Ranchers, actually. Okay, bet. Okay, you want me to put it in here?
Yeah. What is this?
Voodoo tonic. Alright, I'm gonna put it in the Gila mix. Bless me with that too, cause y'all know it. These Gila mixes are actually so fucking cool. They look so cool. And then the stack today is gonna be this. Let's see. Okay, it's gonna be this and some Starbucks, cause I don't like Stimpres, just cause it fucks with my sleep. And
oh shit, that's actually good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And Starbucks is like the only thing that doesn't have like a fuck ton of caffeine, and like it's enjoyable too. It's not that much calories. I posted on my Instagram like what I get. Now, I tried cold brew over Americano, and cold brew is surprisingly much better than Americano, like way better. And it's like 5 calories. Cold brew is like 5 calories. So even if you're trying to cut a bulk, it really doesn't matter. So yeah, I'm gonna taste that too. Yo, shut this shit. Yeah, the tiger, like, it literally tastes like Jolly Ranchers. Mm-hmm. Like watermelon Jolly Ranchers.
Yeah.
And kind of like, you know, like the slushy from like a 7-Eleven?
Yeah, kind of tastes like that too.
You have to chug this shit down. Thank you. Alright, that's that. And you're never gonna see me dry scooping shit. I stopped dry scooping shit like a while ago. Cause you generally like need water to like get down all like the ingredients, especially pump products too. Like it would just come into effect much better and you'll literally get a better pump. Like if you dry scoop a pump product, it'll be good, but if you drink it with water, you just need water to get it down quicker. And it's gonna be better because your body is gonna naturally like would it be digested?
Like yeah, right?
Or like absorb,
yeah.
Yeah, that's a better word. I mean, naturally like absorb it better with water. So show y'all boys a session soon and yeah, peace out, bro.
Bro, how's the MK?
12.5 minutes.
Bruh.
Eggs before bed.
How's it working? How's it working?
It's gonna be crazy sleep.
You ain't eating more though?
No, like a little bit. I just crave sweet stuff.
What the fuck is that? Oh, that's Luke.
I just crave
sweet stuff. It's a focusing. There it is. Mr. Luke. Yeah, lad.
Yeah?
When should I leave?
8 minutes.
Alright,
bud, dude.
Made at least 3,000 on a balloon.
Alright, so we're back. I didn't get any of the footage from yesterday's fucking, like, any. We didn't record shit because the gym was fucking packed. We went at like 6, like, yeah, 6 ish. It was absolutely fucking packed. Like, absolutely packed. Person, dude. Okay, but there are too many people and we couldn't record because it's like absolutely packed. So now we're gonna go and we're gonna hit. I'm gonna hit push. He's like, the fuck? He's gonna try to hit push, right?
I will try to hit push.
Because he tore his bicep and shit.
No, dude, it's a random sharp pain that persists after exercise.
Yeah, so we're gonna go, we're gonna hit push. Progress on. Some fucking lifts up the logbook, and yeah, we're
gonna use claw power.
Yeah, Kodiani, hey, Kodiani, claw power,
15%
off. I'll put the link in bio.
Pull up the claw power.
Oh, dude. I mean, oh fuck.
Straight from Amino Asylum. In the middle.
Oh. Oh. Hold on. Clock hard. Yes, sir.
Be back soon.
Oh, dude, we don't need to go to Starbucks anymore.
What?
Because I already drank the Starbucks at home.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
They look super. Dude, that shit. So cool. Can I have one?
Oh my god, I just banged a lens against the camera. Alright. Lesson 1 of Yanni Chronicles and Mr. Slamball Chronicles.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's not focus here.
Okay. So, number 1. Don't abuse caffeine. In the long term, it's gonna fuck you up.
Adrenal fatigue is gonna catch up to you.
Yep. If you, I'm not gonna fucking explain what it is, cause I'm too fucking lazy. But you know what? I'm gonna explain it. Adrenal fatigue is when you pretty much, your body gets so like used to caffeine, like it doesn't have the same effects anymore. And then your adrenaline goes all the way down. Your drive goes is pretty mental. But if you see your strength go down, your drive's gonna go down. So your strength goes down too. Like the whole excitement of like caffeine, like the whole purpose it has goes away. Cause your body gets used to it. Okay, second, if Jay Cutler and Ronnie Coleman do this, it's not gonna work for you, okay? Like 90% of people, like especially my age, I'm 16, and Mr. Slimeball is 16. They just do shit they see online. Like, oh my God, on TikTok, like, oh, do this back workout. I guarantee you, half the people on TikTok have no clue what they're talking about. Look, I'm not trying to say I do, but I do. Okay? I guarantee you, I'm smarter than half the people on there. And this man is too. Trust me. Third thing. Rest is so important. If you want to grow, you need to get stronger. That's something I neglected for such a long time. But I've literally seen, the key drivers of hypertrophy are mechanical tension, and there's another thing, but I know the key driver to hypertrophy is mechanical tension. Considering that,
it's mechanical tension, metabolic stress, and there's muscle damage.
Yeah.
Is that Nick?
But you're gonna damage your muscles the most when you have the highest amount of weight on them. So don't lift pussy weights. Lift heavy weights. But again, don't be that one guy that tries to get under the bar and does 3 reps or like 5 reps and like is almost dying, like in your form is like absolutely shit, that it makes me want to kill myself. So don't do that. Get good form and push heavy weight. Log your lifts, progress on them, choose the right movements for the right muscles. Because what a lot of people do is they just choose random movements. Like they see on TikTok, go, oh, this is for the rear delt. Like, and it's probably not. So yeah, that's that. I'll go into detail if you guys want, like, about more of this stuff, but
give yeah. One last recap.
Yeah, okay.
Don't train like a Reuter.
Don't train like a Reuter, because you're not a Reuter and you don't have the fucking genetics they have. Second.
Don't abuse pre.
And three, take rest. You're a bitch. Like a
Florida's biggest natty enthusiast.
Oh my god.
Oh. Hey, the pump yuck cloud power, code Yanni, 15% off. Oh my god. Shit. It is shit, icy as fuck too. But if you're zooming in my face right now, I'm gonna fuck.
I'm not.
There you are.
I'm not, I'm telling you, I'm not.
Stop, babe. If you working out inside is anabolic, that's how you become Florida's biggest 16-year-old. Actually, no, we got Jobu too, but hey, Jobu is a natty enthusiast too. Okay, here we go.
How's it smelling? How's it smelling?
Oh my god.
Clap power, baby. Code Yanni.
Good.
It's when I always try to press on. It's when I get the best fucking pump out too. So, yeah.
one too for like
top set.
Yeah,
it's much. That's this, a top set.
Oh yeah, I progressed. Yeah, they're not either this like 9, like 8, something like that. Or just at least max the rest. This is my fucking favorite exercise out of like the whole push session. Fucking hate press. So bad.
140.
Ah, see? See, I was about to fucking... That was not good to do.
3, 2, 1.
What the fuck? You be adjusting the whole settings, bro.
I don't. I swear to God I didn't. I swear to God I didn't, bro.
Okay, fuck it.
I swear to God, I didn't even touch that shit.
I'm gonna fucking cut that.
Huh? What are you doing, bro? It's a muscle fiber.
There we go.
Get it for a solid 12.
All right. Hey, good form. Come on, lad. Come on, bro, this is easy. Come on, Grace. Good. Look at that.
Do the rest. I have to increase like the whole like intensity, like increase overall volume. I have to increase overall volume with this because my chest is a fucking weak one. Here we go.
My reps.
Yeah, we gotta wait 15 seconds. And then,
one, two, three.
All right, six.
You counted too fast.
11, 12, fuck it. 13,
all right.
14, 15. Okay, I gotta get more than fucking 4.
All right.
3, 2, 1. Crazy.
He's a 10K guy.
We got some clips in.
How long are
of the of you boys like the video? Eventually I want to do some more, like get some more clips in, because I feel like the clips aren't enough. But I'll only be able to do that once I have like someone actually recording that's not working out, kind of, or like maybe working in. Just get used to the whole like recording shit thing, because I want to be able to record everything I do and show you guys what I do. So yeah, peace out.